Beautiful day today. Just rode out for but out to Massey just for a little cruise. Don't know if you're meant to be vaccinated if you're on the campus, but I'll let me know. You got it. Thanks, Dad. Haven't been here for years. I've been around here. Some oil. Beautiful day. Near the two, isn't it? There's heaps of fantails in there, some water tower. Heaps of fantails in there. Tuis. Native beauty. You and I was in 19, I was on a Parks and Reserves scheme, PUP scheme, and we did all the some tracks and planted trees and stuff. Two up this way. Oh, these are those deers I just come from. My dad worked out here for a while too. This is a study central. They have to have a giant deer tree around here, isn't it? 1980. Perfect there. Stop and stop for summer. Nice buildings. Look how they are. This place probably used to be packed with students. Heaps of trees around here. Heaps of nice trees and stuff. I had to go to the practice thing. I was only going to go to the Esplanade, and I thought I might have a bike out here. I'm a reporter. Pretty quiet for a Tuesday at a university. Not many vaccinated people, eh? Humanities. I think some of all people have to study at that place. I'm a reporter.
Hey.
Reporter.
Oh, yes.
There's not many people here at university because there mustn't be many vaccinated people or something.
And I a lot have got COVID at the moment, actually.
Oh, yeah. Just the common flu, yeah. Yeah. Industry.